Once, a teacher came to a class and said to the students, "Today is going to be a surprise test for all of you." The students were not happy about it, but they cannot do anything. They have to take the test. So the teacher gave the question paper to all of the students and told them to write about whatever they see in the paper. Now when the students sees the paper, they were nothing but shocked because there was nothing written on the paper except a black circle drawn on it. Now the students did what most of us would do in such kind of a situation. They started writing about the black circle, and after some time they handed over the paper to the teacher. After seeing all the papers, what the teacher said was of a great wisdom. He said, "You all wrote about the black circle, but no one noticed the blank space on the paper. Even the black space was much bigger than the circle." See, this is how in life we focus on less important things and leave the things which are actually valuable and important to us. Our dreams and ambitions are definitely bigger than the black circle. But what we do, we focus on the circle rather than focusing on the blank space. We all can spend 7 hours of our day by using Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, Snapchat, and some other things. But we can't use 1 hour of our day to work on ourselves, to make ourselves better. The problem with us is that we are way too much obsessed with our pretentious life rather than the real one. So stop pretending and start living. Because your dreams won't come true until you make them.